Skateboarding is definitely scary. Like, I would be lying if I said it wasn't. You have to commit really hard on it. Like, on every trick, if you like don't, if you give it 50% or even 80, could go wrong. You have to really give it 100% to land anything and, you know, to keep progressing. My best trick on a skateboard. I like really stylish tricks, and I love going high on airs, like Japan airs. I love really tweaking those out, and probably like kickflip indies. I think girls should skateboard, because skateboarding is so fun. There's no rules to it. You know, you just get out and you can do anything you want on it. You know, have your own style, add your own little tricks to it. I mean, yeah, I think it's just a fun thing you can do anywhere and everywhere. Oh yeah, I have many heroes. I really look up to Tisha Buffoni, Grayson Fletcher. Sakura, I look up to Sakura a lot too. She really pushes me. When she posts clips, I'm like, oh, no, I need to, like, I want to post some clips too. She really hypes me up, so I have a lot of role models. I have been told, like, oh, I'm too young. Well, you know, what is this girl doing? Like, yeah, it's young. Like, you probably have so much pressure and, like, stuff, but it's what I love. Skateboarding is my playground and I love it. It's, you know, it's my hobbies. It's just what I love. So yeah, I'm just having fun on it. And you know, some people do, I do get comments sometimes, but that makes me want to go even harder.